Oh my god, like for real though. Got it. Whew, it's close.
I don't want to go to a fiery pit. What's that outside? The ground floor? Is that it? It's in the dark. Have you been borrowed the elimination?
No.
I do that.
Cool. I got chest. I'm gonna get hit that one time. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Give me my treasure, buddy. I get two chests over here. This little ghost chest. And then I get the regular chest. Uh-huh.
We're playing that game.
Take this one first. I got my little treasure trove. Right here. What is this about? I get a minor power stone. Are you serious? Is that all that's come out of there? That's kind of messed up. Requires an arcane coffer gauntlet. I just used it. Hold on. I just had it. Oh, that sucks. So I guess I need another one here. Or is it open? It looks like it's open. Yeah, it's open. It's open. Okay. Alright. Let's get out of here. Back to the Harpers now. Alrighty then. I forgot I am in enemy territory. Shit. I gotta get back. I got a long way to go too. Fighting level 64. Hey. the hell is that? A white polar bear? No, that's not white meat. The polar bear's glowing. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna wait on that one, man, because I gotta get out of here. I ain't trying to be in trouble. Something that's not gonna hit. Let's stop the traffic to ritual and learn much of the truth. I knew that. New Thorns Coast to study Thyron Lightens and the Dread King campaign. Then return tomorrow for more quests in the Dread King. Cool. Better give me some dog on whatever the shit I need. Trying to buy some boots. See it in your order. You have opened an arcane coffer. Now, perhaps you appreciate my value as a man. I like the art of fashion that's common to myself. But you will like the scrap of study the vein scrolls you find. And you'll learn to make more powerful weapons, capable of drawing even more riches from. What does this mean? What do you say? Study, discover, value, make more powerful gauntlets, capable of drawing even more. Participate in driven campaign to learn how to forge silver gauntlets. Okay, that's silver gauntlets. So I can make my gauntlets. I can make gauntlets. What is that, placement in it, or what is that? I got 15 now. I got enough to buy something. Where you at? Where you at? What's this? That's a 1,000-layer key? Nah, that's not what I was looking for. There we go. Nope. I'm 3 short. Are you serious, dude? I don't know. Is there an event going on? If not, I can get one in. The amount of slaughter. But I'm gonna get one then, I'm gonna get 3 more quality here. Let's see what happens. Didn't wanna do it. Alright. Didn't wanna do it. There better be some people there. I see somebody's there. Is anybody down there? Yep, some people. There we go. There we go, that's one. That is one. Alright. I gotta get out of here first. I'll key out real quick. There you go. Before I die. Gotcha.
I had to do all that just to get to the Sea Hag place.